Hey, my name's Josh Pitka. I am the lead pastor of Dunamis Church here in Sarnia, Ontario. Today is October 7th, it's Friday night. Just got done our Friday night service. We do a service Friday night and what we do Sunday morning now from about 10 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. in a youth and young adult focused service on Tuesday nights, but all are welcome. And so three different services and all sorts of cell groups and stuff during the week. But that's not my purpose for sharing this video. But I just got back from a conference this week, and the Lord just reiterated something in my heart. I am 28 years old right now. I got met Jesus when I was 16 and been on this journey. And when I was about 19, 20 years old, I really started to say, God, I want to reach people and I want to impact people. And He started leading me into the area of praying for healing and just releasing the power of God. And since that time, we have seen, my goodness, so many people healed. I don't know what the count is. I would say over 1,000, if not 2,000. I don't know how many. It's in the high hundreds or thousands, and of so many different things. And what the Lord really just put on my heart for this video was, I just believe that people are going to watch this, that you might be watching it right now and you have pain in your body. And I would like to pray for you or have someone from our church pray and minister healing to your body, because there is no doctor as powerful as Dr. Jesus. And He wants to heal you. It's in His Word and it's in His heart. It's in what Christians would call the atonement, which basically means that Jesus, what he did on the cross, not just covers your sin, but his death and burial and suffering. You know, the Bible says that by His stripes we are healed. And so what Jesus did in the realm of Him suffering, in the realm of Him being whipped and tortured and beaten and all that stuff, was to bring healing to us. He paid the price so that we could be healed. And I want to encourage you today. I even have in my heart, definitely, number one, to pray for people at services. And if you need prayer, I encourage you to come out to one of the aforementioned services I just mentioned before. And whatever, it's late, I'm tired. But I also felt that there may be people that, for whatever reason, that you couldn't make it out to a service. You might be watching this or know someone. You might know someone that can't even get out of their bed. And, you know, they have a terminal illness or whatever. I sure would like to pray for them. And I would like to schedule a, you know, half an hour, 45-minute slot, or even an hour, as the Lord leads, to come and minister a healing. I believe that, we've seen the Lord heal cancer. We've seen the Lord, God can do anything. And I believe it's time to exercise that faith. I would pray for you if you were blind, if you were deaf, if you had cancer, whatever. And pray and just release the power of God and believe that the Lord would touch your body and touch your soul and bring restoration and healing to you. So I might sound like a freak to you. To me, I sound like a Christian who believes the Bible. And I want to be one of those. And if people ask me, like, what kind of Christian are you? My response is the kind that loves Jesus and the kind that desires to follow Him wholeheartedly. I don't really give a denominational name to myself, other than someone who is passionately in love with God. The Spirit of God has touched my life, and I desire to bring the gospel of the kingdom, which is the gospel that Jesus talked about. And that gospel of the kingdom comes with power and with signs and wonders and miracles. So I want to minister hope to you. God loves you. He has a plan for your life, and I just want to put that invitation out there. So if you could call our office and at any time, and you could leave a message, and someone will get back to you, and we can book a time to pray. If you even want to come into the office and, you know, we'll pray for 15, 20 minutes and just see the Lord bring healing to you. I'd encourage one of the services, though, because there's only so many minutes in every day and so many days in every week. And so time is the most precious commodity and the most precious resource that we have. And so I want to invest it wisely. But I believe that the Lord wants to heal many, many, many people that are watching this video. And And perhaps by His grace, you know, myself and the ministry of Dunamis Church could play a part in that. So God bless you. Have a great day. And hopefully we'll see you soon.